We leave you with a warning. Robots are invading Southwest Florida.
It's all thanks to the newly unleashed creativity of a Naples artist. Here's NBC2's Sean Martinelli with tonight's story to share.
At first glance, these Vespas turned robots look like they could be part of some new sci-fi flick. Only instead of a Hollywood backlot, they sit in front of a Naples studio. And instead of being created by some hotshot producer, they're the vision.
There we go.
Of that guy.
His name is Buddy, but I have a little nickname for him, Buddy McGimp, because he's got that little peg leg.
You won't find art anywhere close to this in Southwest Florida. Same goes for the artist.
I knew something was up. Like, people would always treat me differently, but honestly, I never knew about my autism until my sister told me at age 13.
Hunter Nall grew up wondering where his gifts fit in the world.
Did you struggle with your own sense of self-worth?
Yeah, I did. I'm not gonna lie, I did.
He felt that way until he found this art gallery.
This is what we're talking about, bigger, better things.
Where owner David Alger saw something that Hunter didn't even see in himself.
He amazes me.
After looking through Hunter's sketches.
Show me what it's gonna look like.
David offered him an internship.
Honestly, it's one of the coolest things I ever did.
Then David gave Hunter a permanent spot in his workshop, which sparked a whole new level of creativity.
He sees things that I can't see, you know, and the average person doesn't see.
Over the last year, sales from Hunter's work totaled more than $10,000.
Yeah.
Though his stepmom, Gail, believes he's gained much more by finding both a mentor and a friend.
It was immediate love at first sight between the two of them. And for me, it was just joyous that we found somebody that could understand Hunter.
Someone who understands and believes in her son, not in spite of his differences.
He is an amazing young man.
But because of them.
He gives me every reason to do what I need to do.
In Naples. Sean Martinelli, NBC2.